Welcome back to Marketing Minute with E, where I share the latest trends and tips. Today we are talking about Instagram again. And if you've missed it, I have a couple of other videos with new Instagram updates. So you can go into my feed and look at those. So today we're talking about the algorithm change. Head of Instagram, Adam Monseri, recently announced that they are going to start giving preference to photos and videos in search results. It's also a new feature that will pull up videos and photos based on your search results, and it will also show you accounts and hashtags related to it, so you can get any and all information that was ever made about the topic of your choice in one spot. Congratulations, you can now waste even more time on Instagram, which is exactly what they want. Do you like this feature or do you not? Let me know in the comments how you would use it. Join me next time for another Marketing Minute with E.